Hey guys, welcome back to Crypto Buzz. And today let's talk about MicroStrategy is selling $1 billion of stock as part of quest to buy more Bitcoin. This was published on June 15th, 2021 by Connor Stefton at coinmarketcap.com. MicroStrategy's determined push to buy more Bitcoin is showing no signs of slowing down. Hours after closing the sale of senior secured notes worth $500 million, so it can increase its exposure to cryptocurrency. The business intelligence firm filed with the U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission, revealing its plan to sell $1 billion in common shares. Investors can sometimes take a dim view of such practices because it effectively waters down the value of their stock. That said, MicroStrategy stock did deliver an impressive surge of 16% on Monday, meaning it closed the session at $598. Concerns have been raised over MicroStrategy's tactics amid fears that the company could be left insolvent if the price of Bitcoin falls below a key level. Right now, the business is sitting on paper profits worth $1.4 billion. A senior secured note sold by MicroStrategy will be due in 2028 and will pay an annual interest rate of 6.125%. In a slew of bullish tweets on Tuesday morning, the company's CEO Michael Saylor asked his followers, "Do you expect the price of hashtag Bitcoin to appreciate more than 6.125% annually over the next 7 years? More than 10,000 votes had been cast at the time of writing, with 88.9% saying that they expect Bitcoin to exceed this interest rate. Saylor went on to add, and I quote, "It's better to have a hashtag Bitcoin and not need it than need a Bitcoin and not have it." And that's our video for today. And if you like it, don't forget to press that like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one. Thank you all so much for watching, and see you on to the next one.